boo 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 ch. Boo boo ch. Boo 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 ch.
Choo 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 chillin.
Chillin in the pool. Choo 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 chillin.
Drinking sodas looking cool. Choo 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 chillin.
Paper bag it, do it right.
Choo 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 chillin. Paper bag will keep the soda cold all night.
Whoa!
Chillin.
Dudes, I need your help.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chill out, muscle man.
Yeah, have a soda.
Here you go.
Even this doorknob here, not up to code. This trailer is nothing but a pile.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Thomas.
Sup, dude?
Yo, Thomas. Saved you a seat right next to me, bro.
Oh, thanks, muscle man.
The loose floorboard gag. They fall for it every time. Get it? Fall for it? What do you think of that starter pack?
Dude, that's so lame. That joke really fell flat. You get it? It really fell. Oh!
Dude, muscle man, Thomas's initiation is over.
You can't prank him anymore.
It's not over till I say it's over, ladies. As far as I'm concerned, his initiation has just begun. Right, starter pack?
Oh, man, dude, that's sick. My mouth was open.
Whoa!
Dude.
Let's get our chicks back.
If you think you can take our girlfriend, you got another thing coming.
I didn't take your girl!
Hold him still!
Let go, bro!
Let's see how strong those muscles really are!
Oh, man, you burned my face!
Hey, muscle man. You ready to get your skate on tonight?
You know it, bro. I'm gonna show all you fools how it's done.
What's wrong with your hair, dude?
What? Man, this stuff was expensive.
Whoa, I didn't know you were bald.
See you tonight, muscle man. Judging's a lot harder than it looks.
But not too hard to judge that pie.
Oh, sick.
I feel sorry for the apples that died to make this.
I wonder what sort of loser could have made this loser pie.
Mordecai, Rigby. Hey, guys, wait up.
Oh, dude, how much you want to bet this is Margaret's pie?
Oh! Hey, Margaret, how's it going?
Ready to try my pie?
Oh! Yeah, we'd love to, because we're judges.
Oh, delicious! So what are you having me come over here for again? Because Thomas doesn't know how to do anything right?
Yeah, Thomas said he had trouble shutting the lid. We thought you might be able to help, so...
Well, duh. This is obviously a job for a pro.
Warn me, you try to fill my head with lies! Say goodnight!
We were doing donuts! Quick, dude! Ham boning!
Ham boning! Ham boning! Ham boning!
Not setting up the chairs next time! Not setting up the chairs next time!
Get out of my head!
Whoa!
Where do I sign?
C equals 8. Any questions? Yes, in the back.
Yeah, we were just wondering. Do you know who else's C equals 8?
Well, actually, yes, I do. It's my mom.
Whoa! Whoa! Eat it, eggheads!
Class is dismissed!
Dude, we've been here for like an hour. You gonna ask her out or what?
I'm working up to it. Here she comes. Act natural.
Hey, guys. Dude, that glass is empty.
Oh, yeah, it is. So, do you want to hang out tonight?
Like a date?
Yeah, or like a hangout or a chill sesh or whatever you want to call it.
Sorry, I can't.
I mean, it could be a group thing, too.
No, I just meant I can't tonight. I have class. I'm free Friday night, though.
Sure, sounds great.
Cool. See you then.
See ya.
Dude, Friday?
Ugh. The bet will be practically over by then.
Yeah, man. And if the date is as awkward as that conversation was, Margaret's never gonna let you kiss her.
It's cool.
Did it work?
What are you doing? Stop them!
Everybody together!
No, you can't do that! What kind of a boss are you?
The world's best boss!
Yeah, run into the woods. That's safer.
Oh no! It's the curse of the dude in the cheap rubber suit!
Bros, it's an emergency!
What's up, muscle man?
It's terrible! Starla started me on a diet tonight!
Sounds like she did you a favor, man.
If it gets any bigger, we're gonna have to add it to the park payroll!
This isn't funny! Sometimes you gotta sacrifice for the one you love. I wanna get healthy, but I gotta do something first, and I need you guys to help me. Tomorrow, while Starla's out with her mom, I want to eat all my favorite foods one last time. I can't give them up without saying goodbye. They made me who I am. Will you help me, bros? One final scarf down before the buffet closes?
Sure, dude.
We'll help.
No problem.
See you tomorrow, grandmas!
You want any more of these?
No, I'm done.
How does it feel to be the only contestant who didn't die?
I can't feel my face, but at least I'm alive.
Dude, take the wheel! Drive by, Atomic Wedgie! Hey, Rigby. Oh, sick! Rigby just touched this butt with his face!
Knock it off!
Whatever, dude. Just keep your face away from my mug.
Excuse me, do you have any world's best boss mugs?
Sorry, we're all out, bro.
Oh, no!
Let's just go home!
No, dude. One of these stores has to have it. Let's just split up and find it.
I still can't believe you touched that butt with your face!
Stop talking!
Guys night!
Guys night!
Guys night!
Guys night!
Guys night!
Guys night!
Woohoo! Benson, guys night!
Guys night!
Has a month passed already?
All right, don't get too crazy.
Oh, you don't have to worry about us.
Guys night!
You gotta scoop it. Scoop it.
Soda, 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 soda.
She looks good.
I think I'm in love.
Yeah. I'd parallel park that.
Pizza!
Guys night?
Hey, girl, I want you to be my everything.
Hey, girl, why are you talking to yourself, girl? Huh? Huh? Got a date with your lady? Protect the sandwich!
Benson, something's got to be done about those geese. Pops is locked in his room crying.
Yeah, we've been getting complaints. They're highly territorial, warlike birds. Luckily, I got a couple guys who'll be taking care of the problem.
Dude, awesome!
Awesome! Who is it?
A couple of guys named Mordecai and Rigby.
What?
Maybe you don't understand, Benson. These geese, they're terrifying.
Terrifying?
I don't want to hear it. Do it or you're fired!
Man, you always say that. You're all talk, Benson.
Margaret, more coffee, please.
Out of the way, losers! Hey, Thomas, go get us more chips at the store.
Fine.
Just put the chips down and back away slowly.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Radio. You're supposed to go radio who?
Radio who?
Radio not. Here I come. Zingo! It's funny because I said Zingo at the end.
All right. Let me do the talking. Hey, Timmy!
Muscle Man, how's it been?
Oh, you know, just taking it easy. Listen, we're looking for a Laserdisc player.
Oh, you mean Lamerdisc player? You're out of luck, dude. Nobody carries those things anymore.
Come on, man! You gotta have something!
Sorry, those things are ancient. Why don't you go check in a library?
Hey-o! Because the library's where old junky stuff goes.
Hey-o! It's not funny!
Come on, let's just go.
Hey, Muscle Man, my boss heard me making fun of you and he totally fired me. Is it cool if I hang out with you guys?
Hey, Mordecai.
Hey, do you want to hang out tonight?
Yes! I mean... yeah, sure, sounds cool.
Awesome! Meet me at the old ballroom at 8.
Ooh, que interesante.
Yep. See ya.
Woo! Later, Grandma!
Wait! I was going over the surveillance tapes from last night. There's something you guys gotta see. What about me, fellas?
What about you? I think it's time to put you back in the trash. Dude, you know what's not boring? Limousine lunchtime!
Hello? The lamos in the suits told us what to do. Hello, party starters? Yeah, it's an emergency. I'm a helpless loser with no friends, and I can't get the party started. My name? Mordecai.
Ow! Guys, nice!
Go, Gary, go!
Is that Pops? Oh, villain!
Your mom.
Oh!
Your mom's boyfriend?
Time's up.
Oh.
Man in the moon! It was man in the moon!
Wow. For real? I really thought that was your mom's boyfriend. Zingo!
Margaret, sorry I've been a wuss about kissing you. And she'll be all, that's okay, Mordecai, I'm way into losers. And then you'll be all, why don't we just wait till it rains? That's how I clean myself.
And remember, whatever you do, don't get caught.
What are you guys doing here?
Thomas, what's your problem? You trying to give us a heart attack?
A little more care would give you a little more hair. Zingo!
And the winning number is 2751.
Whoa!
I'll kill him! No, bro.
Come on. Are you all right?
Please, take the box. Oh, man, you too?
What, this box? What's in it?
No! Don't look into it! You must destroy it!
What? Why?
Wait, who are you?
I'm Santa!
What, Santa Claus?
No! Santa McMurphy! Yes, Santa Claus!
Come on, you don't even look like Santa Claus.
Yeah, Santa's all fat and junk.
And he smells like gingerbread cookies.
He's got rosy cheeks.
Yeah, your cheeks are more bruise-colored.
And you smell like you stepped in something.
Well, sorry to disappoint you, but I was just shot at. Fell 3,500 feet and crashed through a garage. Ugh. Besides, all that other stuff is just made up by advertising companies. Trust me, I'm the real Santa Claus.
Prove it.
Okay, look. You're Mordecai and Rigby. I've been getting letters from you two since you were little. Dear Santa, dude, give me an invisibility cloak. Santa, dude, don't be a jerk. Just give me an invisibility cloak.
Come on, just let us in. Ah,
we've been at it for half an hour. They're never gonna let us in.
What about those guys?
Hey, do you guys work here?
We got the Vince.
We got the Tommy.
We're the vice presidents of party.
Epic, dude. Epic.
We're looking for our friend Benson. Have you seen him?
We don't know any Benson, but if you're looking for Party Benson, you'll have to call the hotline like everyone else.
Well, can we talk to Party Benson then?
Yeah, can't help you, Gramps. We don't know you.
Now step aside. Our 24/7 partying requires sish fuel.
Soosh?
Sushi? The Chinese food? Oh!
We're done with you, Harshmallows. Now go back to the park before we kick you out ourselves.
Wait, how'd you know we're from the park?
Guards! Remove these dudes from the premises!
Zingo!
Dude, what's your deal?
Yeah, what's your beef with the park? Beef? I have no beef with the park. My beef is with Mordecai and Rigby!
Us?
But we don't even know you!
Perhaps not in my current form, but maybe this will jog your memory. That's right. I'm the son of universally renowned gaming champion Garrett Bobby Ferguson. Garrett Bobby Ferguson Jr.!
Is this just because we beat your dad's universe record?
No, it's because you blew him up! You think you can just go around exploding people's dads?
But that wasn't our fault.
Yeah, it was just a side effect of getting schooled so hard.
Silence! Garrett Bobby Ferguson Sr. was a kind, loving father with a heart as big as his head. And he's gone because of you.
Good one, dudes.
Could I also make myself 6 feet tall and handsome?
Zingo!
Who's that, babe?
He's my new boyfriend. He's not bald.
No!
Police! Arrest my ex. He's bald!
What? No, babe! No!
Zingo!
Well then, what should we get him?
How about a wallet?
A new plaque for his desk.
Porcelain cufflinks!
A box of
a gold-plated clipboard.
A snow globe.
A box of
a monogrammed business shirt.
A box of chocolates.
A box of
a pair of socks.
A box of
a glow-in-the-dark business tie.
A box of pens.
How do you catch a unique lion? Unique up on him. Zingo! How do you catch a tame lion? Tame way. Zingo!
Dude, is this game night or lame night?
Yeah!
Game over, geese.
Fools, the game of Duck Duck Goose will never end. There will be future lakes, future sandwiches to ruin.
Hey, geese!
Step
off!
Whoa! Awesome!
Thanks, dudes. We couldn't have done it without you.
Anytime!
Go, go! Come on.
Come on, come on.
No way, man. No way.
Here it comes. man.
Told ya.
So what do you guys want to do now? What?
That was painful, bro.
What was?
That.
We came when we saw the explosion.
You guys got here fast.
Of course we did. We're the police.
Say, these are the guys from that underground party cloning ring.
Looks like the party's over.
We'll get you for this, Benson Bra! Cheap fireworks.
I don't want cheap fireworks. That stuff you just blew up was top of the line.
Benson, trust me. This guy's stuff is quality. I'll pay for it out of my own pocket.
All right, fine. But if you guys aren't back before the show starts at sundown, you're fired.
You kidding me? School is overrated. I didn't go to school, and look at me.
Nobody talks that way about college education in my restaurant.
What are your names, contestants?
Oh my gosh.
What the?
Welcome, first American contestants. Oh my gosh, and what the?
Using water to mush your food is cheating!
It's totally bullshit! That's how Japan wins all the time!
This trailer is mine!
You want it so badly, you can have it!
Now! The trailer!
Gotcha, bro.
Sorry we couldn't save your trailer, Muscle Man.
You can stay in the house until you find a new vehicle to live in.
Guys, it's cool. My trailer's still back at the park.
What?
Fives has been guarding it this whole time. I needed everyone to believe we were driving to the border so the inspector would take the bait. And that punk totally fell for it.
Remind me never to touch Muscle Man's stuff.
Seriously, though. You guys really came through for me today. Thanks.
Sorry I'm late. Did we get him?
Yeah, we got him, bro.
Oh! Way to go, little brother. So, where's my truck?
Time to show all you chumps how to do a pull-up like a real man.
Congratulations! You're no longer a starter pack.
Wow, thanks.
Yeah, congratulations, Thomas.
I hope it was worth getting your car totaled.
Don't worry, Thomas. It just needs a little body work.
Dude, Mordecai, I heard what happened. So awesome. I want to jump out of Chopper 6 next. Man and ball, man and ball, man and ball.
You know this, bozo?
Nope.
They're, repairman I hired to fix a couple of things. Can't do it all myself.
Hey, old man!
Get us your Laserdisc player.
Laserdisc player? No, no. We don't have one here.
What? It said there's one in the basement.
The computer's out of date, kid.
Look at his face, Mordo. This dude is lying.
So I'm a liar, am I? I'll show you.
I used to be a loser, hanging with my little friends. But the first time that we made out, made my neck hair stand on end. Oh, Starla. Starla. When you kiss, it's like my heart is spinning donuts. You're the cheese upon my burger. I'm the mustard on your bun. And just like the perfect burger, our love's never overdone. You're the ice cube in my cola. I'm the ketchup on your fries. And I'll punch the face of any bro who might say otherwise. Oh, Starla.